I was living in a devil town. I didn't know it was a devil town. Oh Lord, it really brings me down about the devil town. All my friends were vampires. Didn't know they were vampires. Turns out I was a vampire myself in the devil town.
What's your name?
Patrick.
Oh, nice job. Hey, ready for a big game?
Yeah.
Hey, what's the latest you've ever stayed up?
12 o'clock.
No. Nice job. Go have a good game. Hey, Connor. Hey, Connor. Connor, what's your name?
Second grade.
Yes, Bob.
Mac, how you doing, man?
Yay!
You ready for a big game?
All right, guys.
Hey, Mac, what'd you rather go? The Chicago Bears game or Disney World?
Yes!
Nice job. Have a good game. Mac, you ready?
Yeah.
You look pumped up, man. What's your favorite day of the week?
Friday.
Why?
Cause all last right. Day week.
Hey, Mike, who yells louder in your house, your mom or your dad?
Mom.
All right.
Dad, don't mean that.
Hey, what's your name, Mike? Michael, what's your name?
You just said it.
Hey, you ready for a big game?
Yeah!
Hey, what's the symbol for silver?
Connor!
I don't know.
Luke.
What's the capital of Florida?
I don't know.
And Nick.
What are you going to be for Halloween?
I don't know.
What's your favorite... you eat macaroni and cheese with a spoon or a fork?
Spoon.
All right, have a good game. Hey, Miles, what's your name?
Miles.
Take your mouth guard out so I can hear you.
Miles.
Hey, who's the hottest mom in St. Joe's?
AJ.
Oh, nice job. Big points for that one. Big points for that one.
Hey,
how much does it cost to go to St. Joe's for a year?
1 year.
$1 million.
$1 million. Well worth every penny, right? Have a good game.
Over here.
Down there.
Over
here.
Yeah.
All right, man. What's your favorite holiday? What's your favorite holiday?
Christmas.
Oh, all right.
Sorry for this introduction. Game started.
You got it. Go away. Go have a good game. See ya.
Okay, see ya.
Orange ball.
Long ball.
Oh, we had it around.
Dude, you should have brought more water, man. All
right, Andrew.
When you finish that, we'll fill it back up.
All right, Orange Team, go down that way. Orange Team over here.
How are you feeling at halftime?
Come on, Jack. How we doing, bud?
That's a good half. Ryan, what's your name?
All right, Brian. Now let's line up to see who's
he's
covering.
Cool.
You're having a good game. You having any
yes,
fun?
Yes, he is.
What's better, having fun or winning?
Having fun.
Winning, okay. Hey, who has better French fries, McDonald's or Portillo's?
McDonald's.
All right, good job. Hey, let me ask you a different question.
Ryan.
Would you rather have a small order of McDonald's or a large order of Portillo's?
Caleb,
let's go, guys. Luke, where's your guy at?
Any fun? Are you cold?
No.
You know, it's like 40 degrees out here and what? You're not cold?
Hey, Nick.
You had a good game, man. Have a good weekend. Keep playing football. You look good out there.